Where did the money come from to send busloads of people in? Who supported them in all of this? Where was the organizing taking place? I'm told there was organizing taking place right in the Trump campaign. And so if they really are concerned about why our Capitol was invaded and why there was an insurrection, they would support a commission to find out. But they don't want to know because too many of them side with them and support what they have done.